I couldn't wait to turn 16 and drive all the boys around. Foot on the gas and hands on the wheel was all I could think about. A little rust in the bed of that truck and a 4-speed on the floor. $500, it was mine, all mine, and I never wanted nothing more. I took Kenny down by the river with a $6 bottle of wine. Just a fool trying to play a cool.
Hi, this is Zack from Fish on Fishing, and we're getting ready to head out to the Rocky Hill fishing dock, if you can call it that, to do a little fishing for some perch, catfish, and pike, and carp. And what we're going to be using today is some night crawlers. Some corn, and hopefully we'll hook into a few nice fish.
LMFAOQ
album coming soon.
Sorry for party rocking.
Young bitch.
Hi, this is Zach from Fish on Fishing, and I'm going to take a minute to explain this perch and catfish rig to you right now. First, it starts off with a small hook baited with a piece of a worm tied to the main line, down to another small hook baited with a piece of worm on your main line, and you're going to use three or four of them. I have three on this, down to a nice snap swivel where you can attach your sinker. Here I have a 2-ounce, but your weight really should be determined by the amount of current there is wherever you are fishing.
Let's go!
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a cool time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Hi, this is Zach from Fish on Fishing, and I'm going to show you another nice carp rig. What it starts out with is an egg sinker, approximately a 1-ounce, but you could go up to a 3, depending on if you're fishing in heavy current or not. And then there is this other method feeder with a nice piece of lead on there, which you pack with that muck that I showed you before. And then a wire leader, because I don't really have any other free leaders, but you'd be better off with mono or fluorocarbon, down to a nice little gold hook made up with a bunch of pieces of corn. That is a great carp and catfish rig. Hi, this is Zach from Fish on Fishing, and I just caught this nice channel catfish on my carp rig with a couple of pieces of corn on it. I was hoping he was actually a carp, but it's a nice surprise, and he'd be a good eater fish, but I'm going to let him go.
Hi, this is Zach from Fish on Fishing, and we just stopped.
Hi, this is Zack from Fish on Fishing, and tonight I caught this nice smallmouth bass. He weighs about 3 pounds, and I caught him on a night crawler. Hi, this is Zack from Fish on Fishing, and I just caught this nice 3-pound smallmouth on a night crawler in Portland at the Fireman's Grounds tonight. We were fishing with the perch rig that I showed you earlier in the video. And, that's pretty much it.
Shake that.